I just like the way he threw it and everything. And guy, he liked throwing off the quarterback. I mean, not the quarterback, the safety. So he just lobbed it out there to us, and we go get it.
What about you personally? Do you feel like you've taken a step as a wide receiver?
Yeah, Coach Stan just told me to use my speed and get out there and, like, get behind the defenders and catch the flies.
Okay. What about the offense? Do you feel like you're going to have a prominent role in it? I mean, with Deshaun on the other side, do you think you'll get a lot more balls because teams won't be maybe throwing it to you?
No, like,
or throwing, Deshaun? You know, trying to throw to Deshaun?
I ain't got no problem with that because it's one team. As long as we win, I'm good with it.
You're good with it, but do you think you might get some more balls since they might cover Deshaun a little bit more?
Yes, sir, because of his height. Mm-hmm. They might just double team him, and like Coach Hill said, if they double team him, they're coming to me.
And it's up to you. What about the return game? Obviously, the kickoff return was big. Did you expect that, and do you expect to kind of play a big role in that this year?
No, sir.
That
surprised me myself. But we had great blocking on the kickoff. Mm-hmm. I wasn't expecting it.
Are you going to be number one return?
Yes, sir.
But you don't necessarily expect to do that sometime during the game? I mean, do you feel like you're a pretty good returner?
Yes, sir. That's my first year returning, so I'm thinking I'll be pretty good at it.
Okay. What about the offense? Have you done enough in preseason camp that you feel pretty good about the year coming up?
Yes, I feel great. We can go all the way this year. I'm looking forward to running the option. I love the line. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like the black and white line.
Okay. Appreciate it.